Hey guys, what's up? It's Luna. Now, we're gonna go strong on this video, and we're gonna do Try Not to Cry Challenge Anime Edition, but we're going hard. We're gonna do the Clannad version of Deads. Yes, I'm going hard. The only reason why I am going hard on this video because I wanna go super hard on anime. I've watched so many animes. I've cried in so many anime. Animes, but the one thing that made me cry out the most and made me take out my tissue is this Clannad. I have not watched the whole entire thing. I'm not that far, but I do know that Nagisa and her future daughter Ushio do die in the anime, and they do come back into life and all of that. I know that, but it got to me so hard that I actually don't want to see how long I last throughout this whole video without crying. Let's see. Now I'm going to fast forward a little bit the video so I could get used to it. You know. Let me just.
I stretched on and on with no end in sight. I lost track of time. It felt like an eternity. I was so close to passing out myself. After a while, I felt like my heart couldn't.
So Ushio is alive. Oh, that's how I'm gonna feel with my baby brother. Don't play Dango, please.
You can hear her, right? That's our baby. That's our baby crying. Here, look. I got to hold her before anyone else. See?
She turned out so cute.
This is our little baby, Nagisa. It's our little Ushio.
Hey there, Shio.
It's a girl. She's as healthy as can be.
Yeah. I'm so glad I could have her here at home with you, Toya. I'm sorry I had to make Shio work so hard for it, but at least we were all together.
You did a great job. I mean it.
Hey. I'm sorry, but I'm starting to feel a little tired. Could you let me rest? Just for a second.
Come on, let's talk just a little longer, okay? You don't have to say anything, just listen.
This is actually hitting very hard to me.
Come on, you have to look at our baby. She looks like a cute little monkey, doesn't she? See, she's so tiny.
Oh, God, this is so hard.
Okay? Ushio? Hey, it's Daddy. Ushio? This is Mommy, see? Look at her, see?
It's not even 3 minutes in the video. I'm already getting all teary.
I bet she'll grow up before we know it. She'll be starting school. We'll have to go clothes shopping with her. We'll have open house and school festivals to go to. We'll do it all as a family. Even though I used to make fun of that stuff when I was growing up.
I thought I had a crappy life.
years since, like me, finally found something to live for. Right, Nikki's? Right?
I want to watch Oshio's story now. This might end up making me cry for sure. I am watching in the Japanese version. It's gonna get me more in the feel, so.
そうだよ、真夜中なんだ。
そう、パパ大好き。
あ、パパも無償が大好きだ。
Oh, this is a hard scene to watch. If it's a kid dying, it's just... Ugh. Even calls Nagisa too. Yeah, there's a tear. There's a tear. Oh God. That's a tear of sadness. Yep. That's a tear. But actually, that did make a tear come by. But I'm gonna do Naruto. Meeting his mom. Now, him meeting his mom makes me cry like a little bitch every single time. It's just, it's always something that it's so cute. But I'm gonna watch it.
What is this? Who are you? Where did you come from?
I got my tissue, though.
So. I don't know my name anyway. Right. You don't know yet. Well then, why don't you try to guess who I am, Naruto? Don't tell me. You figured it out, huh? Yeah,
emotions come out. I try to control it, but I slip up, like when I'm excited. But let's talk about you. I really hope you didn't end up with any of the weird quirks that I have.
Then?
That Minato, he didn't say anything to you? Shame on him. Anyway, that's right, I'm your...
Okay, that's it. I can't anymore. I've been filming this video for almost 2 hours trying to film this video for you guys. This is how much dedication I have. I did end up crying on Nagisa and Ushio right off the bat. That's the feel for me. Nagisa's death. I cannot. Anyways, back to what I was saying, I cry on that and on Naruto. You guys saw that little tear went down, okay? That was a real tear. But I hope you guys like this type of videos. If you want me to do more, I'll do more next week. You might expect a little more, something like that, for challenge. I'm going to do a little bit more of those, where I'm trying not to laugh or like look away, anime edition, because you know, girl stuff always happen in animal. They're crying out to challenge. I hadn't opened my mind for a very long time now, but I kept hesitating on doing it, but I just did it. I did it, so that's that, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed seeing me cry like a little pussy on this video. Here and there, I kept getting teary, but I did let down a few tears down up to here, I guess. I didn't cry that much, but I will say that I did end up crying. The scenes are so powerful, and actually the teach about life, so, you know. But anyways, I'll see you next time in my next video, and hope you enjoyed it, guys. Bye.